How does the governor feel about this?
I think we feel that we are in a good place of giving many providers the opportunity to compete for jobs.
How many disappointment at all with the compromise?
No, not at all. I think that we are ecstatic that Rhode Islanders are going to have the opportunity to have a job training and be able to compete for jobs. I get that.
How about on a car tax? I know the speakers are
in there. How about your economic development plan?